It takes science, a lot of American know-how, constant tinkering in the laboratories in Rochester, Schenectady, and Wilmington, experimenting with the mysteries of electronics, continual research, people constantly working to improve the qualities of
in one big research laboratory, they're trying to find out what makes grass green. And the answer to that question may keep us industrially busy for years.
Gentlemen, the experiment is a success.
That's a good one.